from a personal experience when a friend of mine in the late 80s was dying of wasting syndrome, and we wanted to get him out of the house, and he did not want to go anywhere except Annie's because it was the only place he felt he could walk safely and not get stared at. And Annie's has always been there for the community. But it took Annie Taylor to say this would be a safe place. Of course, without Ruby Corrado, there wouldn't be Casa Ruby and all the services. Individuals and organizations that make our community. And once again, we thank Brother Help Thyself, and I think many of the other organizations that those of you out here have worked with and represented. We have, for 35, 40 years now, Brother Help Thyself has been the one organization within our community that has kept funding all of us. And I just think we always, every time we get together, we have to say thank you to the Levi Leather crowd and motorcycle groups and others who have continued to fund not just Rainbow History Project, but if you go to their event each year, 25 or 30 organizations that keep us going. And that is a sense of community to remember. Tonight, I don't want to have a long introduction because I really want to go quickly into the introductions of the individuals. And so why don't we just move right forward?